What did you give me? Thanks. I'm like, do you have predator hides? Because I could use that. You're welcome. Oh, 50 something. I have so many supplies, though. That's not really useful. Oh my god. This is what happens when you have to travel like 1,000 miles. Damn it!
Dogs killed Sucky's family.
Found him. So while they're doing that, I'm not killing you. Please chill, please. Ooh, my bad.
Tell me the truth. What were these men laughing at?
Some poor girl. She was in love with Haruo. He was in charge. She told him where her family hid their rice.
Was her name Saki?
Yes, Saki. She thought Haruo would return her affection. Instead, he killed her family, took the rice, and left her in the ditch.
And I was the instrument of her revenge. Get out of here. I'm going to have a word with Saki.
I mean, But they killed her whole family, though. That's not... I don't feel like this is a problem.
What was that?
What? I thought I killed all of you, but I guess not. Damn it. Okay. Damn. Okay. Batman is back, you bitch.
What's going on here?
It's a strange tragedy.
Where is Saki?
She drowned herself in the river. From what I understand, she blamed herself for the death of her family.
She was manipulated by the bandits you met on the road. They won't do any more harm.
Thank you, my lord. Perhaps some good will come of this.
Oh, it's not complete? Okay. Might as well do it then. What does the fox say? Okay, let's go. Why do we just go in a circle, fox? So how are we going? What the? Oh. Oh, Jesus. The damn fox betrayed me! Okay. Jesus. No, you get no pets. Ah, fine. Fine. God, I'm too nice. Anyway. Bing ding 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 ding. We're good, we're fine. Fine. How does it ever work for me?
You're going to be all right.
Free at last.
Go and stay safe.
It's not much, but please take it.
Oh. Oh. You know what?
Some kind of noise. something that way.
Oh, are you kidding me? Anywho. Okay, how many? 18 out of 24. No, that wasn't it. Where's the other thing I'm supposed to do? Yeah, that's what I'm supposed to do. Those froggy? Huh. Excuse me, people. Thank you.
quickly, Sora.
Found it. Awesome. Mongols will do that to you.
Polished like a mirror. You'll like the finish.
I'll see you again.
Ronin, state your business.
I'm not a Ronin.
My name is Jinsaka.
A samurai? Lady Sanjo will want to see you. She's in charge of Mugi Cove. Please, come with me. This way, my lord. It's important you speak to the lady. Lady Sanjo.
Welcome to Umugi Ko.
I see the Mongols haven't found this place.
Thankfully, no. There hasn't been bloodshed here for many years. Anyone who draws a weapon answers to my men. Your safety
I like
is
her.
Assured, so long as you abide by that same rule. Now please, tell me how I may help you.
I'm looking for a smuggler named Goro.
Interesting. He is downstairs, having his third bottle of sake. Enjoy your visit with him.
Thank you.
Come see me again sometime. I think we can help each other.
Hi, girl. Who's there, a legend? Hold up.
Lord Samurai, please, I have a message for you.
What's wrong?
A demon is going to kill me if I don't tell you his tale.
Don't waste my time. Demons are just legends.
Not this one. His name is Kojiro, and he cannot die.
You must be Goro.
We must all be someone. Who must you be?
Lord Sucker.
The samurai are all dead.
I'm very much alive. But my patience is dying. Lord Shimura asks that you repay your debt to him.
He's alive. What does he want?
To deliver a message to the mainland.
I charged a lot for that trip, even before the Mongol blockade.
You owe my master a debt. This will repay it.
Then I have no choice. After Komagamich, I thought my debt to Lord Shimura was erased. That's why I was drinking.
To celebrate your escape?
To mourn the samurai. Those warriors died protecting men like me.
If that's how you feel, find your courage. Help us avenge them.
We need a lot more samurai to do that.
We'll receive them when you deliver Lord Shimura's message.
This is my home. Come in.
Why'd you shut the door on me then?
Getting past that Mongol blockade won't be easy. Do you have Lord Shimura's message?
He has it. At his camp on the Akashima coast.
Ah, I can work on that. One of my boats is hidden near Fort Mitodake. This map shows where I'll wait on the forest road.
Open up, Goro! We're not leaving until you pay us what you owe.
Shit!
I'll deal with them. Get moving.
And I'll...
I didn't call for Ronin.
My lord, what's your business with Goro?
Private.
We'll be back.
Where are you? My lord.
What's wrong?
My daughter's missing. I haven't seen her in days.
Could she have run away?
She wouldn't do that. Please, find her.
My mother was like you, and stopped at nothing to keep me safe.
Then you understand.
Where did you see her last?
At the dojo. I left early. She said she'd catch up, but she never came home.
I'll do what I can. Someone there should remember the girl.
Let a door into the dojo.
Excuse me?
I need to find a girl named Kuma.
I don't know anyone's name. And I don't want to. Leave me be.
You know a girl by the name of Kuma?
The merchant's daughter? Yeah, I know her. Haven't seen her in days, though.
I need to find her.
Sorry. Can't help you.
Do you need anything?
I need someone to be freaking helpful. Thank you.
I'm looking for a girl named Kuma.
Girls, boys, chickens. I have a daughter. For the right price, call them whatever you like. Fool.
Hey, warrior, over here. I know who you're looking for.
You know Kuma?
Yes, but we can't talk here. Follow me.
Sus.
I knew it was too good to be true.
Something's wrong. Her mother hasn't seen her in days.
Why are you not talking, bro? Okay.
Kuma is a friend. Last I saw her, she was leaving with a man who promised her a job.
What kind of job?
Running an inn. She wanted to earn some money for her mother. Made me promise not to spoil the surprise.
Where's the inn?
Nomanaka Inn, up the main road.
Oh my god. I want to hear the tale. Can I hear the tale, please?
Lord Samurai, please, I have a message for you.
What's wrong?
A demon is going to kill me if I don't tell you his tale.
Waste my time. Demons are just legends.
Not this one. His name is Gojiro, and he cannot die. Long years ago, Gojiro was a straw hat bonin. So fearsome, deadly, and bloodthirsty, his own brothers turned against him. From dawn until dusk, dozens of straw hats fought Gojiro. He slew them all. Those who escaped that day disowned Gojiro from the straw hat ranks, but never crossed him again. The spirits of death were so astonished by Gojiro, they blessed his armor to grant him a tireless sword arm. He's now more than a man. He's a slayer of legend. When the Straw Hats betrayed our people and joined the Mongols, they welcomed Gojiro back as a brother. 5 killers from the Straw Hats have joined Gojiro and sworn an oath to kill you.
Oh, lovely.
Gojiro wants me to know I'm hunted. I'll be on my guard.
No need, my lord. Gojiro will grant you the honor of a duel. But you must earn that privilege by dueling the 5 straw hats who joined him.
Since I already accepted this challenge without realizing it.
And you know they're waiting across the region. And will use innocent people to draw you to them.
I'll finish this, and make sure Gojiro dies, as he should have all those years ago.
Be careful. I've never met a man like him before. I'm not even sure he is a man.
That's why that dude was sitting there waiting for me? Like I sent him a message or something? Okay, anyway, I need to travel around here. Oh, I got technique points. Hold up. I got those already. Uncle.
Yes, Lord Shimura.
I found Goro in Umugi Cove.
Was he drunk?
Yeah.
Not anymore. He will fulfill his debt to you and sail for the mainland.
Maybe unsavory, but few know the sea like Goro.
Will these men deliver your message?
Precisely. Kotaro and Jiro are loyal and courageous. I will petition the Shogun for reinforcements.
Goro is ready. He will meet us nearby, then lead us to his boat.
He will ride when the time is right. Take this moment to prepare for battle.
Yes, Uncle.
It is time. To your horses, men.
We are ready, my lord.
Stay alert.
And keep watch for our smuggler.
I can always tell when you want to ask me something. How good it is.
I'm curious how you met Goro.
I caught him selling Chinese silk forbidden by Shogun Okami. I burned his stock and let him go.
He could have been flogged, but you saw a better path.
A skilled sailor can be a valuable asset.
The Mongols have many ships. Can Goro evade them all?
He has no choice.
What will we do if they catch us, my
Do not fear death, Kotaro. Live with courage, and never forget the people you fight to protect.
Man, this guy sucks.
Goro, where is your boat?
This way. I'm happy you're alive, my lord.
Thank you for agreeing to settle your debt.
I'll do my best, but I fear the Mongols will sink me before I leave the coastline. There are too many eyes watching the water.
Perhaps we can direct their attention elsewhere.
Dismount.
Fort Mitodaki. My father took that stronghold from Clan Yaga.
Now the Mongols have it.
Imagine their surprise when two samurai take it back from them.
We make enough noise inside the fort.
The Mongol ship crews will look to it instead of the water. Goro, we will draw the enemy's attention to the fort. Sail when you hear the fighting.
My lord, you will be killed.
Your only concern is delivering my message.
Did you give it to him?
We will go on foot, Lord Sakai.
Oh my god, this is the same one from the Legends mode. Okay. The fire spirits, oh no.
Mongol armies are formidable.
Damn.
Our attack will catch them off guard.
Let's pray that holds true in the fort.
They outnumber us, but they cannot attack all at once.
How long can we keep the element of surprise?
Only until we see the enemy. Then,
we strike.
Mongols ahead.
We could avoid them.
Turn your back on a foe, and you will die with a sword stuck in your throat.
Alright. You. I got you, Uncle.
proud to fight beside you, Jin. See how the enemy fear you.
Thanks, Unk. I feel the ghost, but you know, whatever. Can I go ghost in front of Uncle? He will freak.
Archers, take cover!
How did I miss? Really, you were hiding, Uncle?
Wreak havoc on the fort! We need the Mongol ships to focus here, not on Goro! Gosho!
Yep, I fought here before. Did you see that, Unk? I'm gonna go ghost.
This way.
Did I get it? Oh, not the fire spirit. Knew it. Better at this. Okay. Oh no. I got this. Uncle, I'm so cool though. Do you not even see how cool I am right now?
Through. foremost, we will not be denied. The Mongols have seen them, and their attack ships are faster.
All right, so let's hit them.
No, they have us. We have a Huacha.
A weapon of the enemy, not samurai.
Oh my god, shut off. Thank you.
You know how to fire this.
More or less.
Destroy the Mongol ships. Leave the guards to me.
Uncle.
We will not die here, my boy.
Okay.
The Mongols sent forth in parties. Don't let their boats reach Goro.
Oh god.
It's working. The Mongol ships are in flames.
Okay. Oh no no. Are we gonna get? Okay, good, good, good. A little bit higher. Oh no, big boat, big boat. I did not see the big boat.
More ships on the way. Hold on, Goro.
Oh no! I'm trying! Ah, oh, damn it.
Don't let the boats reach Goro!
It's working! The Mongol ships are in flames!
Goro must have run them!
Ships on the way. Hold on, Goro.
Where? Oh. How is it not dead yet? Come on.
You made it, Goro.
Oh, thank God.
That's the Shogun's help.
Oh.
We did it.
We knew we would.
No, you didn't.
To prove the Mongols are not unstoppable.
You taught me to fight. I couldn't disappoint you.
And you never have.
I will, though.
I am proud of the warrior.
the man you have become.
Guilt.
Jin, my message to the Shogun included an announcement.
You're pregnant.
I wish to formally adopt you as my son.
Kinda.
Uncle.
In my heart, you have always been the heir to my legacy.
When what is a legacy? Ends,
we will make it official.
Planting seeds in a garden you never get to see.
One day our people will look to you as their leader. You will become their honorable Jito. Backed by all the power of the Shogun.
I hope I can serve them as well as you have.
I know you will.
Mm-hmm.
We must finish our preparations while we wait for the Shogun's reinforcements.
What are your orders?
Finish your preparations, and I will see to mine.
When you're ready, meet me at our staging camp in Kubara.
Then we will retake my castle from Khotun Khan.
And save our home.
As father and son, the Shogun himself will celebrate
our... As uncle and nephew, yes, exactly.
Until then, travel safely.
I'm in Act 3 now? Or...
Let's go, Sora!